Welcome to Savvy IT Solutions. Today we are discussing about tables, and now we are dealing with roles. Okay, initially we need to save this table first. So I am giving the name is table.html, so that will be stored in . So the process is completed. So initially I am writing, okay, table roles. In the body tag I am using table tag. So under this so I am putting cell 1, cell 2, again one more tr, cell 3, cell 4. So now what I am doing is, here I am applying the rules. Okay, initially I am doing cell padding is 5px, and here the rules are, firstly I give rows. Okay, so again I will write, so here I need to mention that what exactly we are writing, tables with row rule. Similarly now again I am taking one more paragraph, that is table with column rule. Now I am writing table tag, same content of the table I am using it, but the rules are changing. Keep on changing the rules, then in this tier 1 TD cell 1, second TD cell 2. Similarly here also cell 3, cell 4. Similarly this is the rule of columns. Now again we go for, and the next one is table with all rules. I am not copying the code because so the video will move fast, somebody will not understand, so that's why I am typing each and everything. Previous video I get some experience that people are think that if I move speedily then they cannot understand. If I type everything, then it takes some time to understand. Okay, so we finished with first rule is cell padding rows. So now here applying here the rules are columns, so for this table we need to apply all. So left over none and groups, we completed rows, columns and all, so left over none and group, so those two also we need to finish quickly. Table width, group rules, table first td, cell 1, and the second td, cell 2. Similarly, cell 3, cell 4. Now group rules also completed, none also we need to apply. Table width, none rule. So we need to write here cell padding 5px and rules broke. Similarly, this is the last table we need to give cell padding 5px and the rules none. Cell 3. Like this, we are writing it. We need to save this file and we need to open and run the file. Automatically, we will know the output. Go big, you can understand. This is the rows, only row, only column, all okay. Group no rules, as well as none also no rules. Now what I am doing is I need to create one more table. It gives more emphasis on that. So thank you. Now I am continuing it to take one more file. The file name is table rules dot html, and I need to create HTML skeleton table rules. Here I need to start table. So in the table border, one px and cell padding 3px, cell spacing 2px, and I clearly apply the rules of group. Okay, now I am writing the caption, page estimates for the first chapters. Okay. Now T head. In the T head, we need to give TR. In this one TR, we are aligning center, all are aligned center so each TH first one is the chapter and the second one is pages and the third one is figures followed by illustrations. This is T head story. Now coming to the T foot, same T foot also we need to do. Totals so we are directly putting the values. Things right, not more than that. Okay, now we go to T body. So this is also T foot, also align center. So last one T body. So in this T body also we need to align center. Here in first tier T body first one, the value is 10, the value is 0, the value is 2. This is first one. Similarly TR TD chapter 2 value 12. Number of figures 4. Number of illustrations 1. And the next tr chapter is 3. Pages are 9. Figures 2. And illustrations 0. One more tr. This is the last tr we applied. Chapter 4. Maybe because minimum data required for understanding the entire process. Otherwise, we are writing like this, you can understand. So that is the reason slowly we are moving into it, and now four rows are created. Now we need to run this file. Obviously we understand the actual purpose. So this is what exactly. So now we are moving into it. It applies the groups rule. Okay, similarly if I am writing all it applies to all. Similarly it applies to only rows, it changes the rows. It applies to only columns, it applies only columns. We need to apply none. Obviously we will get null. So whatever may be, I will put groups and I will show it. Thank you.